representing the Delray League, the Bishop Montgomery Knights, being led by head coach Rihanna Ale. Our starter tonight, jersey number 0, Sophia Dignabice. Jersey number 1, Soraya Coleman. Jersey number 3, Cadence Floyd. Jersey number 4, Kiori Lloyd. Jersey number 10, Jordan Blackman. Assistant coach Julia Butler and Kristen Brown, welcome to the Knights. Now for stage 2. Let's get the DD lock in. We're at jersey number 15, Annabelle Spots Jr. We're at jersey number 13, Junior Zoe Lampkin. We're in jersey number 10, Amalia Hogan. Jersey number 11, Kat Grinhammer. And number 1, Emily Edie. Head coach, Colin Walker, Kathy Nguyen, and Maya. Ladies and gentlemen, the time is 7 o'clock. It is game time. Our referees tonight, Caitlin Jorgensen, Mike Willie, and Alicia Townsend. Thank you, crew, for coming on out. Here we are, 7 o'clock, CIS Southern Section, Open Division. It's game time. Number 10, Amalia Hogan, first foul. Look at baseline for Kira Lloyd. Bounce on Knights 10. Jordan Blackman. Two-shot foul, going to the line. 13, Zoe Lampkin. Checking 11, Atia Watson. From the floor, Sean Paul. Possession arrow stays with Sage. Let's give it up, take it out for Sage Hill, 13 Zoe Lampkin. Sage Hill, three ball, out of the Harding. Time on, Bishop Montgomery. Full time out. Pushing the memory basket to Chloe Lowley. Pitching in the basket, 11, Tia Watson. Saves you a foul, number 15, and those spots. Foul occurred on the ground, out of bounds, Bishop Montgomery. Number one, Soraya Coleman. Shooting one, Emily Edie. Champion 24, Sarah Ward, senior for the Knights. Thank you. Night foul on number one, Sohan Coleman. Champion 0, Sophia Dimitri. At the end of the first period, St. Jill 16, Bishop Montgomery 13. Chill power number 22 is a cuff with a push going to the line, shooting two. Natalia wants it. Two shots. Thank you. Let's give it up, working hard on the ground. 13 to an empty. Checking in out of our spots. Checking out of the supply. Checking in from Montgomery, Peoria, Lloyd. Jump ball goes to Bishop Montgomery. They just give it up 15, working hard for Sage Hill and those spots. Chill 13, Zoe Lampkin. Checking in for Sage Hill and Fourth Grace 40, sophomore. To a foul, number one, Emily Edie. Second foul on Emily Edie, going to the line, shooting two. Checking in for Sage Hill, 22, Alyssa Cup, freshman. Lloyd. checking in for the nice 24, Sarah Ward. Check it out, Cadence Lloyd. Sensio Fallon, 15, Annabelle Spott. Second foul on Annabelle. City Chill, Catherine Hammer. Two shot foul. Checking in for City Chill, number one, Emily E. Checking in for the Knights, number 11, Ataya Watson. Hey, let's get her coming out for City Chill, Annabelle Spots. So Ward. ninth foul, 24 Sarah Ward. Checking out for City Chill 4, Chris Borden. Give it a door to hold hard. Number 10, I'm going to lead the whole game. Montgomery Knights foul on number 4, Curry Lloyd. Two shot foul coming to Amalia. Full time out, Sage Hill. And just a reminder, if you haven't heard yet, halftime, we're doing a half-court shooting contest. The faculty and staff, Sage Hill. Let's come up at halftime. And let's give it up for the Bishop Montgomery Knights cheerleaders. Are there any grandparents in the house tonight? Let's make a grandparents celebration moment. If you're a grandparent celebrating your grandchild out here on the court, stand up, take a bow. Don't go so loud. Nothing better than being a grandparent. All right. Spots. Nice. foul on Sarah Ward. Going to the line, shooting two, Emily Eves. Let's give it a check out of 22, Alyssa Cuff. Two many steps. Two foul on 15 out of those spots. Two shots going on for the night's 11. Natalia Watson. Checking back in 22. Let's look up. Check in for the 9-0, Sophia Kignazuse. Checking out 15 out of those spots.
All right, we're doing a half-court shot. Can I get my student judges, please? gym. All right, it's going to our student judges. We'll be back to you in a moment.
Thank you to all our participants. For the parents, we recommend Advil at halftime because some of that might hurt tomorrow. Oh. Here we go, third quarter. Going to hold strong two for Peoria Lloyd. Emily Eady going to hold drawing the foul. Fouls on 10 for the Knights. Jordan Blackman. Two shots. Checking in for the Knights, 11. Natalia Watson, sophomore. Montgomery. Going to the hole, drawing the foul, Emily Eady gonna shoot two. Fouls on number four, Fiori Lloyd. Two shots. Checking in, 15 out of spots, checking in. Dina Vice checking in, 24, Sarah Ward. Sixth foul, number one, Emily Eady. Her third foul. Thank you. competition, say chill. And a three, say chill, 46. Bishop Montgomery, 34, fourth quarter, coming up. It's fourth quarter time, here we go. We're gonna be side left hand, Corey Lloyd, senior. Second time out, see you too. Checking in for the night to Tia Watson, sophomore. Give it up. Welcome all down low. We call it Zoe 13. Zoe Vampin. Two shots. Zoe Vampin. Champion for tonight's 24, Sarah Ward, senior. Let's give it one more time to Montgomery Knights cheerleading staff in the house. Thank you. Keep up the stand by number one, Emily Eadie. Look in the left hand, nice score, pure load. About 13, that's Sylvia Lampkin. Three shots coming to ninth. Number 11, Tia Watson, sophomore. Three shots. Number 3, Kaden Slowly. Checking for the next 10, Jordan Blackman. Soraya Coleman. We'd like to give a special congratulations to the entire team of Bishop Montgomery Knights and wish them continued success. Congratulations, Sage Hill. Move on. If the Sage Hill crowd could stay present here for a little bit, we've got a special presentation. If Sage Hill could just stay present here for 1 second. Ladies and gentlemen, here they come on over to say thank you for what you do. Let's give it up. Stay chill. We've got a little surprise tonight on the court, though. Reaching our 1,000th point tonight. Let's give it up for Camp Rittenhire. That has been instrumental for scoring success, for building super from me, and like many deep baskets. Never met her more than that, and she's been one of our best scorers in the state. Congratulations on reaching 1,000 points. Let's give it up, Kathy Mallory.
levantaron más pesado. Dije, ya es mañana, lo damos con la sopladora. Dijo, sí, dijo. Porque hay un, otra vez di mucho. Sí. Y ayer ya ves que sí. Y ella, yo le dije, es que no. Me dijo, no, está bien, no te preocupes. Y ya mañana. Yo le dije que ya mañana le damos con la, con la sopladora más rápido. Y queda más limpio. Sí. Yo le dije que.